Palm Springs at the moment. I'm going to Coachella with my whole fam.
Woo!
So we went yesterday.
What?
Woo! Shut up, Liv.
We went yesterday for the first day, but I'm gonna start vlogging today, and I'm here with one of my favorite companies ever, Beginning Boutique. They're dressing me, and Liv and Louie actually wore their pants yesterday, so I feel like everyone's wearing them. It's a great time.
Fine.
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 The vibes, the vibes are really good here. It's kind of like schoolies, like everyone's partying. We're staying at the Hilton.
49.
I was supposed to come to weekend one, but I was supposed to come to weekend one, but we changed it to weekend two because I was working.
You look really pretty today. Hey Lou, how are you feeling?
Yeah, how do you feel?
Feel good.
Louis, can you get?
Ready? It closes in 3, 2, 1. Doors are getting closed, and we're moving straight away.
We're off.
We're off. We're off to see the wizard.
I look like Joe Dirt.
Oh, that's so fucked. So we're just trying on wigs. I feel like mine's a little bit more realistic than this one.
Yeah.
But maybe it's just
I've got no makeup on.
Really?
That looks good like that.
Guys, look what I found.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Yeah, it's like day 2.
Ready for day 2. So we're just about to get ready. We have the best lighting right here.
Do the head bumper thing. Just like girls do.
Oh my god!
That's literally how Liv dances.
That's literally.
Oh,
how
do you do that?
Wow. Put me upside down and use me as a mop.
What do we have here, hun?
This is my beautiful long wig. I'm actually so excited to have pink hair. Like, I feel Rani vibes. Do you?
Very Rani vibes.
Oh.
1, 2, 3, bald.
1, 2, 3, wait, 1, 2.
1, 2, up.
Bald.
Okay, my hand's literally inside your head right now.
Hey. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm not even kidding, I look like Justin Bieber right now.
How do you feel?
Look. My fringe.
Oh.
That's not okay.
Bit of 2009 side fringe action right there.
I actually used to have a side fringe when I was like in grade 8.
Oh, so we're vibing baby shiny, are we?
Yes. Yeah.
Gorgeous times to be alive. Oh.
Am I going to lose all my followers?
Isn't that a stunning girl right there?
Hello.
What should we get on the floor? Great news. Time to be a fake bitch.
Look, it's all up there.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should like go click and then... Okay, ready? Shiny before, after.
Fine. You're going natural hair today?
I think so. Well, I think I'm gonna take this wig off. Yeah, it looks so good. Just because I feel like it looks too fake.
I think, yeah, I mean,
I just looked good before.
Wait, can you show how long it is? I feel like it looks good from the back, but like, relax.
I don't know.
My brows are so high.
Oh, that looks sick though. Like the look, not that. That's a no from me. An absolute no.
Alright guys, so we literally just had a pit stop on the side of the road because it's still gonna take 45 minutes to get to Coachella. Oh my god, I don't know. Oh my god, my bandana.
Wrong way.
Because I was gonna miss the sun at Coachella, so we had to get some photos of this outfit, which I'm obsessed with. So I am vlogging my Splendor experience. It is day 2 today, and I'm so excited to go back in. Yesterday was amazing, but I thought I'd just like enjoy the day yesterday. Woo!
Coachella. You excited? We're listening to Cardi B because she's about to play like as soon as we get there. Hopefully don't miss her. We've only got 40 minutes.